I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some meatball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air."